explain it, but everybody knows that the sea should be regarded with maximum respect. So what on earth do you think you're doing, pouring sewage into it? Someone's taking pills.
Shout out to Ian McCauley, the boss of Southern Water. Last year we put £1 million in his pocket. That's 500 grand salary and bonuses on top of that for pouring raw sewage into rivers all across the land. He'll take the money and run. Leave the taps on. And there's oil spills on fire, and islands made of plastic. Nuclear submarines bombarding the Atlantic. Well, what are you gonna do when the world is in a mess? Except try your hand, a local politics, and try to figure out the problems on your front doorstep.
This isn't politics, it's just common decency. Nobody should be getting paid for pouring sewage in the sea. All for infrastructure, cutting corners everywhere is profit over public health. We've had it all before, I feel. It's only getting worse. Polluting the planet on the public purse. Sea levels are rising, and with that's coming tragedy. With everyday life, someone kills biodiversity. Well, what are you gonna do when the world is in a mess? Except try your hand, a local politics, and try to figure out the problems on your front doorstep.
Down here in Whitstable, Herne Bay and Margate, there's a lot.